And here is the time for the valedictory ceremony, because we have a lot of sung and unsung heroes who we are going to felicitate right now. And to do the honors, let's ask Mr. Anuj to take over and do the rest of the bit.
Thanks a ton, Deepthi, and I really love the way you engaged us when the systems conked off. You know, so you know, that's the human touch. Humans will never go, you know, out of fashion. When the machines play messy, it's the humans who come to the rescue. So, sorry?
I have a line to add.
Okay, please, you can add the lines, no problem.
I read it somewhere while I was doing one of those conferences. It was written somewhere that the human touch should always prevail over the technological touch. So something similar, not exactly the same, but this is what he meant, and this is what I completely believe in. You put me across a group of 500 people, I'll be completely easy and happy, even if it is an absolute new set of people. But you put me into some technological thing, you give me a gadget, and I'm like shivering. I don't know. I can't handle this. So somehow I feel that human touch should always prevail over technology. Thank you.
Good, good. Very, very good. I'm happy that point popped up in your mind, Deepthi, because that also refers to augmented intelligence. That is humans and machines working together. So that is the future. So I think after all the discussions, augmented intelligence seems to be, you know, the way forward. So now we're going to thank our partners without whom this program would not have been possible. So we start with the team K2B. If you can please come on stage, team K2B Learning. Let's have a round of applause, please. Sir, you can come here, sir. Friends, K2B Learning is one of the emerging companies for training, and they do lots of trainings for, you know, manufacturing facility, you know, for worker engagement, the e-learning tools. Yeah, they're doing a great stuff. And of course, we have our great security expert, Mr. Kshitij Saxena, the CEO of Auto Ninja. Friends, loud round of applause. दोस्तों आसान नहीं है इंडिया का नंबर वन क्लाउड ऑटो सीआरएम कंपनी बना देना इट्स नॉट इजी टेक्स लॉट ऑफ हार्ड वर्क दिखने में ये काफी अंडरस्टेटेड लगते हैं बट व्हाट एवर स्टफ इज डन इट्स नॉट इजी ट्रस्ट मी एंड द काइंड ऑफ एआई यू नो एल्गोस दैट दे यूज दे प्रॉब्ली आर एट पार विद गूगल एंड फेसबुक इफ नॉट बेटर लेट मी टेल यू Okay, I think we are done with this list. Now we come to, do we have the Simulanis team here? Simulanis, please come. Abhi aapne diya tha, ab aap lenge. Friends, I hope all of you have gone to their stall and have taken the demo of, you know, the AR, VR. It's fantastic. So a lot of trainings can happen. A lot of trainings can happen through simulation. You need not live it. Go there. You can simulate it through AR, VR. And then, of course, can we have Nayan from Cassini Tech, please? Please do not forget to take their carry bag. It has all the info on them, what they're doing, what they're providing. It's a global consulting firm in IT. Okay, so now over to our team. Actually, the people who do our AV, our sound, everything, Chopra AV. Can we have the Chopra AV team on the stage, please? Rajan bhai, please come fast. The entire Chopra AV team, everybody please come, leave your consoles for a few minutes, please come. Friends, they have been with us, or we have been with them. We put our trust in them, they put their trust in us. It's mutual, and they are like family. What else can I say? Thank you. And of course, the anchor, the MC, the master of the ceremony, Ms. Deepthi, who kept us engaged, excited, and enthused the entire day. And she does, you know, a lot of voiceovers for BBC and, you know, the best brands in the world, best media houses. Thanks a lot, Deepthi. Thanks a ton. And of course, Mohini, where are you? Miss Mohini Jaisinghani, Team World Auto Forum. A very hard and a diligent worker, very innovative, ex-Microsoft, full of energy always. Okay, so while we were asleep, there was one person working all night. You know, before a program, you send him a WhatsApp even at 2 a.m. if you get up inadvertently, and the reply will come within 30 seconds, and that is our dear Jerry sir. He is the man behind the show, the backbone of all our events, planning, coordination, everything. You want to get an event done, just get in touch with him. He will plan it in the best and the most fab way. Thank you, sir. You're lucky, don't try to be too lucky, huh? Okay, so can we have Sakshi and also Lucky? Lucky has recently started volunteering with us. Sakshi Harit, she helps us with all the work over here. Friends, Sakshi and Jerry sir have also been our volunteers for the woolen distribution. During the woolen distribution drive this year, Sakshi and her friend, they distributed close to 70-75 woolens to the street kids as part of our movement. They were completely, you know, unabated. They were, you know, not scared. They would just walk into any, you know, kind of any place, which might even be probably unsafe. But, you know, Sakshi told me, sir, I'm an NCC cadet. I can do anything. I'm fearless. So that really, you know, probably our NGO harnessed that emotion. And more than 75 street kids got woolens, brand new woolens. And probably most of them wore brand new woolens for the first time. Okay, do we do it, Priyanka and Monica? No. And do we have Rahul over here? Rahul, our PR person? Rahul? Or has he left? Rahul, aajo bhai. Ye hamare priya dost Rahul ji hain. Ye PR guru hain. Ye inka kaam hai hame sari publicity aur coverage dilana media mein. And we bank on him and we trust him. Mr. Rahul. भाई को रह तो नहीं क्या बाद में जूते मत मारना मुझे. Okay, so Monica and Priyanka, the two girls who handed over the lanyard to you, have been sitting there, working there. Thank you so much, girls, for making our day. Thank you. So friends, now it's time for some tea, coffee, and some pakoda. So let's head to the tea coffee counter. Thank you so very much for coming here, and till our next program. And by the way, we might be doing, in fact, we should do a round table with Fiki on how to action whatever we have discussed, because we believe in going from dialogue to action. And of course, our entire set of programs you can get to know on our website, and you can keep engaging with us. If you put your leave your email ID on our website, you can keep getting our emails and whatever is on at World Order Forum. And these session videos would very soon come on WAF TV. So Jerry sir, your responsibility, right? Thank you friends, have a nice day. Drive back home safe. Be safe. I think somebody's left. Acha, haan, competition. Arey, wo to main bhool hi gaya. Mujhe yaad kyun nahi dilaya kisi ne? Arey, to bahut galat ho gaya. Okay, friends. Thank you, Mata Shri. That's my mom who reminded me. So, friends, the winner of the competition. You know, we read everything. You know, couple of insights. Either the ideas are too generic, or you know, we are not able to put our ideas on paper. You know, we should be able to put our ideas. The winning idea or concept is the one where the points have been put very specifically. There is clarity. You know, clarity makes all the difference. So the winner of that contest of innovation is Miss Priya Adlakha with SS Rana and Company, lawyers. You never mess with lawyers, huh? So may I invite Mr. Praveen Singhal and Mr. Hitesh Ahuja to please do the honors. Please join us on stage. If you want to buy an Audi vehicle, he's the man. He's the CEO of Audi Delhi South. Or if you have any service complaint, then also you can attack him, okay? One more picture. Okay, thank you everybody. So now it's time for tea coffee. Thank you. Have a nice day. Drive back home safe. Seatbelt, very important. And also helmets.